Shaw couldn't really get on track to get a shot away. Sprung got it in for Pittsburgh. He's upended. Dominic Simon just skating in front of the net. There's the puck. There's the goal. 1-0, Pittsburgh.
And Simon just cuts right across the face of Niemi. He holds it.
Crosby on the backhand behind the goal. Looking to turn it over. Comes back across the bunch and score! Dominic Simon! Off the skated end. Penguins get a bounce. It's 2-1.
Sidney Crosby was all over the place after being denied earlier. Loses the puck, goes off a skate on an attempted pass from Simone, looking for the stick of Gensel, goes off the toe.
And for Dominic Simone, he's got entry, feeds Gensel. Gensel drags through the front, they score. Gensel brought it on net. It was kicked down by Weiss, right onto the stick of Dominic Simone.
Just kind of pushes it towards the net, and then nobody's able to pick up Simon. Then we talk about Brendan at the top of the show about it's not the
wide the post. Otta, Rister, finds his way to Rock. He's got control right across the post by Simone. He scores! Russ to Simone. Pittsburgh up 2-0.
Minute, take a look. Kemper with a stick. Gonna knock him down in front of the net. And then when it rotates around, he's able to stay there. Knock it in on the backhand. What a beautiful feed for Rust.
One set ahead by Simone for Hornquist. Now Malkin to the net for Simone. He scores. The fourth Pittsburgh goal. Here in the second period, Dominic Simone with his fifth of the season.
Getty Malkin with Simone breaking down the middle. Open. Pass across.
I don't know.
And Hellebuck.
Might have been across the line. Maybe. I don't know.
The referee says no goal. Connor Hellebuck with what looked like a miraculous save.
Let's go to the overhead. Let's go to the overhead. Puck's got to be all the way across the line. That was incredible. Stop there by Hellebuck. Did he just rob the Penguins?
We did. He robbed the blind. I think that might, look at this.
How about that for crossbar cam?
That crossbar cam. You tell me there.
We're able to cash in. Here's Brian Dumoulin. He'll feed it down to the net. Gensel back on an easy tap in for Dominic Simone. And just like that, 16 seconds into the second, the Penguins have made it a one-goal game.
Simone all alone in front takes the feed, and he puts it past Lurie, who has no chance of.
Better than that, stop it. Crosby breaks away.
Simone in the net, he scores! And just like that, the Penguins beat Binnington. Dominic Simone, it's 4-1.
Hornquist, he's able to shove a man off the biscuit. And here's who's in. Dominic Simone in one motion, he rips it down on the ice before Binnington came down there on the gutter.